So it is about that time that we get into this week's VIP mix. And today it is all about Parm Panesar. He is Apache Indian's official DJ. He's also a veteran doll player. He's also Shanti's biggest resident. And we've got him on the line right now. How are you doing, Parm?
Hey, I'm good, thanks. How are you?
I'm good. It's great to have you on the show.
I've been looking forward to coming on your show for a while, so I'm glad that it's finally come through.
I've seen the tweets. I love it. So I got to talk about, you're a doll player originally, right? So you're a percussionist originally.
That's right, yeah. I started off doing percussion a long, long time ago, and I just always used to go in the studio and I wanted to try and see what was going on the other side. So to try and create music, but then you're kind of like missing out on some of the live bits. So
right.
the in-between step, I suppose, is the DJ.
Yeah. Do you find that because you started off as a percussionist, as a doll player, you picked up DJing a lot quicker?
It definitely helps with things like timing.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
Yeah, so. But some of my mixes, I'm not going to lie, they're not as smooth as yours.
Oh, come on. I've seen the YouTube videos. You're pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Don't worry about it. You're good.
That means a lot.
You're also Apache Indian's tour DJ. Now, not a lot of people get to, say that they are Apache Indian's tour DJ, who's, obviously a legend. What is it like to go on tour with Apache Indian? Is it like a little bit crazy? Is he a bit of a diva? Does he want, flowers and bunnies in his dressing room? What's it like?
Apache's a very down-to-earth guy, yeah. But one thing, right, a long time ago, one of the guys that used to do security for him, mm-hmm. Since back in the day, he always told me, he goes, when you're out with Apache, you never know what you're going to expect. Everything is always different.
Wow. Doesn't throw any tantrums, though. It's not one of those.
Nah, he's pretty cool.
That's wicked. So as well as DJing, you produce as well. And I know you've done a whole load of remixes. You're producing for Apache as well. And you've also done quite a few, big remixes for, Kylie Minogue and Duran Duran. How did that come about?
Yeah, that was a very long time ago. It was, it was a project that we were working on. I was working on with a guy called Steve from London. Mm-hmm. He's from Trick Baby. Basically, we just got... Some bits and pieces from EMI and the Disasters to do some remixes for East.
Right.
So you know how you get your different areas around the world. So this was catering for them. So it's just one of those. It was the Kylie Minogue track was called Red Blooded Woman.
Amazing.
It was pretty cool. Yeah, it never got released over this way, but it was only over East and stuff. So
you can say that you did a remix with Kylie Minogue and Duran Duran. No one can say that. Come on, there's not many people can say that. So that's brilliant. So I got you to do the VIP mix. 20 minutes of airtime is yours, absolutely yours. So you can pretty much do anything and everything that you want to do or play in that 20 minutes. So what did you get into the mix?
I was originally going to do a whole drum and bass thing. I love drum and bass myself.
Okay.
And I've just done a mix of one of Apache's tunes that's going to be coming out. And I wanted to get that in there, definitely. So, but then I spoke to your producer one of the days and he goes, go across genres. So I try to get in a few things. I mean, I normally do that anyway.
Okay. See, they're just trying to get you to compete with me, but you don't need to. It's cool. Do your own thing.
Listen, yeah, we all know that you're the best.
Oh, come on.
If you ask him, when they originally asked me to do this mix, it was for a few weeks ago, and it was one of the days when you were in, and I think it's been covered by Limelight.
Okay. And you didn't want to come on the show in Limelight, was it? Come on.
I told him straight. I said, I'm a bit of a Kayper fan, So I asked him yourself. I said that. I said, I'm a Kayper fan. And I only want to do it if she's going to be on the show at the time.
Wow. See, that's a diva's job. I like it.
There you go.
So, listen, thank you so much for doing the VIP mix. And I'm looking forward to hearing it. So let's get into it now.
At the count of three, I want everybody in the place to be to make some noise if you're down with me. 1, 2, 3. Hit me with the horn, 20. We'll be right back.
Inside. taken by surprise.
Let's go. Bounce to the beat, people hands up. Everybody in the place, stand up.
And jump and shake and rush the club.
Till the whole entire building is rammed up. And there's nothing you can do to hold them off. And while the beautiful women be showing off, we about to cause a riot in this bitch. Till we hearing the fire alarm going off.
Got them watching. Do we really got them on a trance? We got them watching. Do we really got them on a trance? Hypnotized, we got them 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 hypnotized.
Every time I come in and I step up in the building and we let the fire sizzle, hope you know we gotta run on. Cause you gotta know that when we get it started, whenever I'm in the spot, there ain't no question that you gotta and hurt them up, give it to them, word them up, let me do them. Back another match and let it flame. Get your dumb on. Everybody already know every time I do what I do. Bust rhymes with the people wanna.
Come on.
Let's go, cause you know we gon' fly.
Gon' fly.
Get on, everybody get. Now I wanna see all of my people from online. If you with me, let me see you just.
Come on.
With Diplo and Tiesto, we about to create a fiasco. Now get your club on. And if my people is really with me, then.
Come on.
We got 'em hypnotized, 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 we got 'em hypnotized.
Parm Panesar. Big up to Precant, Saba, Nixigal, Broken Soul Boy, Priyamuji, Space Plant, Mr. Soobs, Raja, Jasmine, all loving the mix. And if you want to find out more about Parm Panesar, make sure you go and check out parmpanesar.co.uk or tweet him at Parm Panesar. And if you missed any of the mix, you can listen again online, bbc.co.uk/Asian Network. Hit the iPlayer and listen again straight after the show. And coming up, I've got music from Big Baby Gandhi, also X Vader. Got new music from Jamin B, Dub Sharma. That is all coming up straight after this.